Hello, everybody. I'm Charles Tyler. I am the admissions representative for the St. Louis and Southeast Missouri at Hannibal LaGrange University. So Hannibal LaGrange University is a four-year private liberal arts Christian college. We have 34 different majors and 16 different sports. And one of those sports actually was added last year. We have shotgun sports. So if you guys have any students out there that want to get a scholarship for shooting things, then we're the school that you want to come to. We also offer our students opportunities in leadership roles, chances to be active in different clubs, as well as playing time on all of our different athletic teams because we have such a small student body. We have about 1,200 students. Our students receive more personalized experience in their classes because we have an average class size lower than 20 students, about 20 students, and then we have a professional ratio of 14 to 1. So our staff and faculty are people who have invited our students into their homes, and they pour into them not just on an academic level, but on a level where they want them just to be improve as a woman and a man. So Hannibal LaGrange University has also had an increase in our freshman class this year. So I want to say thank you to all the counselors out there just to keep pushing your students to sign up for classes and just fill out applications and things like that. We have just finished a renovation on our student center as well as our women's dorms. We have uploaded photos on our Facebook page if you would like to check them out. And we also do Facebook Live every Thursday or Friday. So if you guys want to log on or if you guys want information about that, you can just stop by our table for that too. Hannibal LaGrange University enhances the future of the students you help send our school, but also give them the ability to influence and serve others around you. Just an example of this, we recently had two of our students that graduated from our education program. They were awarded the Outstanding Beginning Teacher Award. And we have one of our students participating in Kansas City Smoke Racing Team. Thank you so much, and come pick up one of our fancy folders.